What is up, mate? It's your brother 418 here. And welcome to a brand new episode of Super Mario 64. So I believe these were the never-ending stairs, weren't they? Oh no, I believe they're actually up here. Is that true? I think these were actually the never-ending stairs, weren't they? No, because I went in here. This is for the 70. Never-ending stairs are up here, I believe. Okay, so I've got two levels left. Not really either of these do I want to go at. Roll into the cage. Oh yeah, if I do it at 12, it doesn't move. That's right. Can't grab on there, eh, Mario? Fucking shit, Mario. Pretty easy red coins. Oh, that's where that star is. See, I'm already at 31, so let's just see if we can... Cool. You can just see stars all over the place here, eh? Oh.
Oh, there's a whole piss load here. Beauty. Oh, fuck. Holy fuck. Nice. Probably the last of it. Ah, fuck, only 93. Wait, what's this down here? Okay. Holy fuck, still down? No. Holy fuck, how am I supposed to get down there? Wait, is this supposed to be here? Stars everywhere, just... Well, I guess I'll get whatever this one is, because I can't get the other one. Time jumps on moving bars. You know what, actually? So let's just see... Yeah, that's number 5, so I think we can actually get the last one. Bit silly for me to go all the way down already, but if I have to go all the way up for... Don't really want to have to do it more than once, you know? Plus we're like right there anyway. I can't! Maybe I can. I'm gonna do it. Oh. Oh. There we go. That'll be the top one. Stomp on the thump. Rolling. Ew, that wasn't even the last one. So I like when the things aren't moving. Honestly, I'm not gonna fucking lie. Up there. Oh, it's all the way up there? I wonder I didn't see it. Oh, that was the last one. Okay. That was a pretty tough one. I didn't see that one lock the first time. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Are you fucking kidding me? The pits and the pendulums. That's number three. I've never why the fuck do you keep goddamn doing that too? Time jumps on moving bars. Okay, that's number five. Now we can get number one. And just for that, I will put it into the fastest thing, so like at 11. Yeah, that's moving fucking fast now. Oh, that was amazing. Come on. Yeah.
was a nice little dunk. I had to do one level, or one star with everything moving in there. Roll into the cage. Okay. That's Tick Tock Clock. Well, that was a quicker episode than I was expecting. Only 27 minutes. So Tick Tock Clock in under half an hour. That's definitely my best time. Thank you very much for joining. I really appreciate every single viewer here. Every single like, comment, whatever. I just appreciate you as a person. Thank you very much. It's been a blessing. It's been Jabba the Fallenite. Don't be late. You've been great. Let's go, Fallenite Kate. Peace.